Oh, your wife bought Piccolo. Okay, makes sense. I've heard that Lithuania banned Piccolo like sodas because it can create a habit of drinking alcohol amongst children. Interesting approach. I mean, it's kind of right. Come on, give me all gold. I mean, okay, static shiv is not terrible. I wouldn't like to do that, to be honest. That's an upgrade. I mean, this is not a bad setup, to be honest. This is really not a bad setup. End of justice, static shift. Damn. Three, six, nine, 11. And I want to keep this, and I want to keep this. So this is only 5, 7, 8, 9. I will have 9 gold if I win the fight. I swear, Warwick has the worst ultimate in the history of this game, man. It's incredible how bad it is. I'm gonna keep it this way. I will most likely lose this. Maybe not. What? He didn't activate Glacial at all? Are you kidding me right now? No way, that just happened. Alright. Someone posted that they spawned a scav with lead X and a lab keycard. Holy shit. That's a lot of cash. Hey, Trashles, I'm doing good. What about yourself? Whoops. Gnobles? For sure, man. Oh, unfortunately, I sold that Vlad. I'm not awake yet. Just gonna do Thieves Gloves for now. You know? Is there a maximum level in Escape from Tarkov, by the way? Dude, we didn't hit the third Predator yet. That's really annoying. Now's the Predator. So we could do this instead of electric. Honestly, electric probably is better for now. The other problem I see is that since we made static shift, it might not be the best for Inferno, but we'll see. Hello, Taproof. Spoko Lechre. Oh, we got it upgraded. Okay, that's nice. I'm not sure if we're gonna get, what's his name? Gold. So I'm gonna keep it the way that we have it here. It's kind of funny that they have both the same fire rate. God gold. Sell Vayne. Now Nah, fuck it. We'll just pre-level on 5. Should have left Skarner in there, to be honest. Good, my friends, good. Siemanko Taparif, siemanko Disek. Kiana. And the Ezreal. What are people playing? Yeah, we're not gonna win this. Unfortunate. What do we want to play? That's the big question. Well, either go Predators or Archers. Maybe Inferno. We'll see. It's kind of hard to say. You know? Really hard to say. Hello, Kamil. Pamiętaj, że Vita mówi tylko gospodarz. So we have an armor. There's a second Kiana in here. Never mind. The Kha'Zix wouldn't be bad. Well, that's quite unfortunate. Alright. Let's take this. So at least it's 4 gold. We can actually play it right now. So that's not terrible. But it makes most sense. We're just gonna level up. That was kind of horrible transition. Let's be honest here. But we're gonna make this work. Hello, Jesse. First game of the day. Oh, 18 HP on her. Nice. All right, this is not looking bad. Hello, Bossman. I could actually go like this, sell this, buy this. I'm gonna level up after this round anyway. Armor, gold, Morello. It's not really that helpful, unfortunately. All right. Good upgrades. Shit. I should go for lockets. For at least one locket, I guess. Tak, kamerka była w innym miejscu, owszem. Mam przygotowaną scenę po prostu do Escape from Tarkov. Hey, move this. I guess that's okay. Damn, he got crushed by Rangers, man. It's kind of sad for you, my friend. Ooh, another locket. Do it this way. Unfortunately, Double Hush crushed us here. Let's sell Brand. It's too much cash. No AP road. I would like the sword. Alright. You can always make Isaac as Herald in here with this. Dude, there's too many kindreds in here. Alright. We'll see how this goes. We need an upgrade on this guy. Damn. How much electric does he have? Three electric, that's why. This Zid just crushed us. If this guy dies, frees away nothing for us. This guy will probably not die. Alright, we need to level up because it's getting tough now. This is gonna be tough. Dab. That's a dab. Oh shit, fuck it up. Sorry for that, misclick. Here we go. Shit, silver ammo, what? Dude, I was so close, actually. Not hitting any legendaries, man. No. So disappointing, man. But hey, we killed Blender, so that's something. By a lot. Tarek. Electric man, that's so close. I'm not gonna let the other guys get it. If we get good items on Ezreal, he should carry. I'll actually take Glacial. Does he deal damage? 1.6k. Fuck my life, man. That's a lot. Alright, let's see. Dude, he's melting them. This Ezreal just dealt so much damage. Holy shit. It's nuts. Did you try Malphite Mage? I like it more than any mage, to be honest. Armor is what? 80% reduction. Another guy at 1 HP. Oh, that's a good item. And Splendor is still alive. I mean, without the tower, we probably haven't done anything. Oh, shit. I mean, this should be so much better. Shit, might as well. Yeah, well, that's because we got Zephyr. Alright, but we got top 3. That's good. There's a small chance we're actually gonna play it again. Blender's winning here. Is he? Did he kill him? No. Shit. We need to play around the Zephyr. It's so funny because the Blender counters the mage counters me. You know? How long is that video, Viluk? Ten minutes? Okay. Wait, I already watched that. Shit. Unfortunately, we're gonna have second place. I don't think there's a way we can defeat this guy. Two Zephyrs, man. It's gonna be super tough. Ah, hit Ash. Yeah, bro. GG. Inferno just counters my Rangers.